thought you'd given up. You've not got home yet.
Give up? No, ma'am, not yet.
Look, cut out the one, Peter. Are you all right?
I messed up, Alex.
Yeah, I know, but at least we know it's not him. Although it was kind of extreme measures to go to get him to kind of confess that stuff. Maybe it was Harris that drove him to it, eh? Look, I need you to go home, get some sleep, couple of hours. You're no use to me like this, so, you know, I need you to kind of work on that. Just head off. There's no need for you to be here right now. I haven't got any leads anyway, okay? I'm going to head on back because I've got stuff to do, but I'll see you in a couple of hours, okay?
Oh, hi, Mum. Hi. It's you here. I left the stuff from Kemp's printers on your desk.
Oh, right, okay. What was it?
Calling cards.
Oh, right, okay. Thanks. All right, Coyle?
Sandy?
Looks like you need a coffee, Mum.
Yeah, I've been here all night.
Sandy? No luck yet?
Nope.
What about those calling cards?
Oh my God, is Harris still here? Get him. I'll call Tenant.
What's going on?
It's a bit of a mitch.
Can you get us there quick? Please, the address is there.
Yes, ma'am.
Ross, what's going on? Coyle! Anyone! For Christ's sake!
It's Tom Miller, okay?
Huh?
Oh, come on, Harris, keep up.
Tom Miller, our killer. That's ridiculous. That's a poor one for you.
If I didn't know better, I think you would pay me a compliment then, Harris.
It's like our friendly neighbourhood Spider-Man gone venom.
Okay, look, can you just trust me on this, Harris, please?
But, Mum...
Look, he... It's the photographs.
This is it, Mum.
Right, now let's just take this nice and slow, okay?
Yeah. Should we radio for help, Mum?
Look, let's not drop the gun on this one, eh, Harris, okay? You don't want to spook anyone just yet.
Yeah, but you don't know it's him, do you? Not definite.
I asked you to trust me on this, Harris.
Mum!
Quick, Harris! Let him up, Harris! Let him up, Harris! Okay, cuff him, Coyle, and I need you to get information from him. Now, Coyle, once you've cuffed him, I need you to go and check the doors, please. Just see if they're open. I'm going to try Tenant just one more time.
Wait!
But where are you now? Where are you now?
What is this? Spanish Inquisition or something?
Where the hell did you get this stuff from?
It's David's front. They're the railroad tracks. It's got storage there.
St. David's Mount? Railway tracks?
St. David's Mount near the railway tracks. Look.
Look, son. Can you tell them the truth? Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't do anything stupid, don't do anything on your own, okay? Wait.
Okay.
Stop fooling around, Tenant.